Random kaiju fact number one. Originally, Windom was supposed to fight Raija in his episode appearance, but Tsuburaya instead wanted to introduce a new capsule monster in hopes of improving the show's ratings at the time. Therefore, Argyro was created and used instead.